it's gonna be one of those nights.
One for you.
One for me.
What's up, Colin?
Joe's in here. Fishman, how you doing? It's a big color difference. I don't know. Yeah, that's definitely a ball. So I'll do my planning in this seat here.
No fog machine? No, I felt like a fog machine when I walked in. So, are you getting into the planning now, or did you finish it?
Gonna do it now. I'm gonna hit the door. Pause it, so.
Entree unclosed before the cold air escapes. What's up, brother?
This is Arden Mirrors, who's up there.
Bullshit.
I brought another. Oh, it is.
You brought another fan?
Yeah.
Shut the hell up, you did. Alright, on.
Baby.
It's pretty fucking hot in here, dude.
Well, yeah, it's hot in here, but it's not as hot as fucking out there in the sun. As hot as it was in here before I started
shade.
That shit up.
The shade is definitely cool.
Oh, yeah, have a seat there. I want to see if you're pasted out now. You'll notice we have color.
It's really nice in the garage. We're upstairs.
Look at you now, eh? Look, there's
Paul. Oh, I'm not white.
Yeah,
hey,
how
look,
about that?
You got
the,
it all
the viewers
fixed
probably
up.
Know it's really Japanese.
Little did they know this whole time, eh? Cool.
Shut this if you want, and I'll knock on the door again.
Just leave it half-mast. Well, you know what I mean. Whatever.
I hate this thing.
Major challenge at the garage door is.
How we doing? Ding, ding. Ding, ding. And how about that? Oh.
This place is gonna sound like a fan.
This is a piece of plastic I was talking about that I need to cut.
Yeah, I expect you to come by during the week to do that.
Oh, I'm just gonna leave here.
Oh, fair enough. And then just come back later?
Kind of deal.
That's cool.
It'll remind me.
I keep forgetting. Since my trunk, I forget that it exists. No, I'll put it here and I'll forget it exists here.
That won't happen.
That chair's busted. You can put it on there.
Which chair's busted?
The leftmost one.
This one?
Hardy?
Hardy?
I don't think it was from fucking. I think that might have worn it out. But no, it busted while I was sitting on it, using it just like as a chair. Rather than a sexual implement.
So I probably shouldn't stand on it, eh?
Yeah, that would be decidedly a poor choice. Also, be very careful where you plug that fan in. If you blow the breaker, I'll be upset.
I can unplug that one, because it's really not doing a fuck lot.
That's fair. Yeah, that's true. They can't be using much much different voltages.
Well, we were running the hot glue gun.
So that'll probably be fine.
That should be fine.
Yeah. Are you kidding me? You fucking...
So what's wrong with this chair?
Jesus Christ.
Or is it broken? Oh, I see.
Yeah, there you go. It's just gonna be like that.
I'm not standing on that.
I can't win. I can't win with that fucking camera. I can't win. I'm gonna fucking... Oh, that's it.
Oh, shut that door.
What did you do? Did you just throw out your back?
No, I just shinned myself on the stupid chair.
That was better than throwing out your back. Just,
it hurts so much more than throwing out your back.
No, it's true.
Fuck me, man. That was painful.
But it's temporary, as opposed to throwing out your
back. It's going away.
Yeah, exactly. I feel like that music will piss me off. I need something that's not going to piss me off. Something that's like nice and epic. Something inspirational to me. That qualifies. I'm like, what kind of name can I give my underground creature that is terrorizing the Smurf Neblin? I'm like, something like Tarrasque, you know, but of the earth. And I'm like, Tarrasque. That's terrible.
Tarrasque.
That made me laugh too. Tarrasque.
That's my other sister's name. My one sister's name is Kalas, and the other one's Tarrasque.
My parents weren't particularly bright or creative. So, unfortunately, Curtis can't attend because his dog is shitting and puking all over the place.
Oh, nice.
That dog of his has cost him more sessions than any other consistent thing has cost anybody sessions at this table. It's kind of funny. Loved ones? Nope.
Okay, I just leave my dog at home, let it shit and piss and clean up when we get home.
Well, I told him, he loves his dog a lot, to the point he's going to be there and giving it eye drops and water to make sure it doesn't dehydrate. I told him, why don't you just bring your dog, you can roam around the yard, piss and shit wherever, and I'll dispose it down in the morning. I understand if you don't want to do that, but if it helps, the offer's there. I already went through that. I gotta make another bottle of bleach soon. So we are a three-man crew tonight. There's also my mom's not watching the kids because she just had some surgery. And there was nobody else at all fucking watch even just my daughter.
The truth of the matter is when we have three people, things go fucking bad.
Oh, buddy.
We get shit done.
This I know. Depends on the three. Like, there are some crews of three that just sit around and think they're dead.
Yep.
So you should start coming back to Wednesdays. Fuck Sundays.
Fuck Sundays?
Yeah. Sundays have enough players. Sundays have enough online people. I've got a Thursday online thing going now.
I've even with my guys told them it's only once a week.
Oh, really?
I think that I go and overdose on DG there.
That's fine.
But I think I'm going to keep it that way for a bit, at least until this wedding's all done and shit.
And you don't have so much stress on your plate.
Yeah.
I'll be the first to attest. I was definitely a catalyst in the feelings of stress thereby.
Oh, it was cool.
Oh yeah, fine. But
I do think that we were hanging out too much.
Oh yeah, totally. I've had that lots of people.
Yeah. The best thing to do is go back.
Yeah, despite all of that, I wanna stress, like, I think you coming back to Wednesdays would not be a bad thing.
Especially since it's,
well, it's convenient for you.
Yeah.
Given the position, it's not like you're doing anything else. Mm. But whatever, I'm not gonna hold you.
Because it's my job to do all the housework. So normally, like, Monday and Thursday, I don't do any housecleaning. Mm. Friday and Saturday, I don't get much done because we're out all day. And then, my friends want to play on Sunday and Tuesday.
Oh, you are playing with them Tuesday and Sunday.
Well, they want to. I've been cutting them back.
No,
on the Sunday.
I didn't know you were playing twice a week with them.
Well, we play maybe once or twice a month. It's scheduled for every Tuesday, and then once or twice a month, we do what call it double header. But, I told them no more time until after the wedding. I got to, I felt like D&D was becoming a job. Sure.
It is a job for me.
Yeah, not for me, it's fun.
No, it shouldn't be.
It's gotta be fun.
But for me, I have absolutely turned it into a small job.